I love being able to just cut people's ass off mid-conversation.
That's so funny.
You like that? Everyone's arguing. It's like, you know what? Fuck this. All right.
Won my baseball game today, and that's going to decide everything.
Wow, you're betting, aren't you? You have a problem.
I just want to see if they won or not, and the Yankees, they won 7-4. Cartoons, one of those sounds like fun. You're muted.
You don't play with us. You don't play with us ever. And then guess what? And then you don't ever, you don't want to hang out. It hurts my damn feelings.
This is my damn feelings.
Already.
Oh, shit. How did you hit the button when the lights were going off? That was sick.
Wait. I didn't even see the lights off. I just hit the button.
Hilarious.
What?
You, did you just kill TJ's?
No.
You were just with him.
No, I was with the other three.
Both of them
You were with T-Jones, and you were like, T-Jones, that looks so suspicious. And
I didn't kill him. You were standing there right in front of him, Chosen.
I wasn't in front of him. I was still listening to cartoons.
I saw you there.
I was listening to cartoons and Anthony.
Wait, let me ask a question. Meows, where is Rocky? I left him with you.
He was chasing me, and I was yelling, if I get killed, it's Rocky.
Yeah, see?
So maybe somebody shot him?
That's what I was saying. Do we think any of this is Sheriff? But that was a long round.
Wait.
Oh, I don't know. I was literally running away from Rocky.
Was anyone else there?
No, this is a meeting, right? No one reported about it, so we don't know if just stacked on top of each other. This is a meeting.
But I know that. Was Rocky.
I literally just saw T Jones a second ago, so it wasn't a stat kill.
Yeah, why the hell did you hit the button, squirrel?
Where did you see?
I think it is a spec because T Jones.
Where did you see T Jones?
He was south.
Anthony. Well, I scared.
The button's gonna save you, huh?
Troy.
The button's gonna save you.
You were standing in front of him, Troy.
I was not standing in front of him. I was standing outside the door, but I was focused on cartoons and Anthony's conversation.
I would never have done that move.
Toons yelling at squirrel for posting stuff really fast or some shit. I don't know.
Electrical. I'm trying to.
I saw. Well, this kill was not squirrel.
I don't think it's cartoons. Jeehee, did you kill Anthony?
I don't. Jeehee was on the damn microphone.
Yeah, but I just now walked into a room that had Chrono, Anthony, and Jeehee, and Anthony said Jeehee's gonna kill me, and if she does, don't report it.
All right, hold up. Wait. No.
I was gonna say where the body is.
Before we do anything, let me say this. Meows was standing on this dead body. Jeehee blamed Meows for killing Rocky. Now Meows is by two, and Delirious is.
Get him, squirrel.
I feel like
Delirious.
Kyle. Wow. It's definitely Kyle.
You should have been.
So you're the one that killed Anthony right there, Jeehee.
No,
suck my pee-pee, squirrel.
Wow, squirrel, that was aggressive.
I wasn't sure who was gonna get voted out.
The two killers just want me dead. Oh my god.
Uh-oh. Well, there's only one left that wants you.
How many people have we voted out?
It's Delirious, he's starting to blame me. Cartoons, I swear to God, it's Delirious, he's starting to blame me.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it is. Oh, audio dec- oh.
Hee-hee. She went up, didn't she? She did. Let there be light, bitches! I'm going to storage. Here.
Oh,
it was Meows.
If I would have voted for Jeehee, it would have stalled. My bad, Meows.
No, you're fine. I really didn't kill the Anthony, though. I was just standing there.
It was so unfortunate that you killed Chrono, because Chrono probably would have sussed Jeehee with me.
Oh, I didn't think it was.
I just don't know why people are running from Rocky saying it's Rocky, it's Rocky.
I can explain that one. That's kind of my fault. I was chasing Meows around the map saying, I'm gonna kill you, Meows, but she was actually a murderer. So then Taylor tried to sheriff me and we both died.
See, I thought there was a sheriff kill there. See,
I thought I maybe broke the game because I sheriffed right when the button was hit. I was like, nice, maybe even if he's innocent, I won't die. But while you guys were talking about who the killer was, I cut my own stomach open.
While you guys were talking about who the killer was, I was turning into a roast duck.
I think we need to bow our heads because there's 10,713 geese lost today.
Moment of silence for our fallen brothers.
Hey, yeah, we contributed to that, by the way.
Jihi, you don't find it suspicious that...
Moment of silence, and then everyone just begins to fart.
I got an important message for you.
What is it?
Wasn't even me.
You don't...
I got an important message for you. Cut off. If I...
What you got going on? You know, just cooking some chicken nuggets.
I'm learning how to recycle.
What are you cooking? In the kitchen.
Trash.
Someone be a classic goose.
On the way.
What?
What's going on? What's going on over here, huh?
I'm flapping. I'm Flappy Bird. That's what they called me in high school.
Flappy Bird, huh?
Mm-hmm. Oh, why, my God, Crusco 2. I love that movie.
It's Delirious. Okay. I was like, where can I hear him?
This machine's taking my money.
I think Toons is also taking your money.
Oh, there we are. All right. Toons is taking your money too.
Oh, you got to just keep shaking it.
Yeah.
Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake my booty. Oh, somebody put a love picture in here. You said, and a damn, this is Heartbreak Central. Look, there's an engagement ring and there's a picture with a heart around it. Wow. Now, I hate to eject love into space, but. Just gotta go.
Stones. Come here. Listen.
Oh God. What?
Okay, no, don't worry. I am the bounty, and T. Jones S. Fuck.
God, there's
hey.
So
all right. A lot of people. Before you say anything, there's one killer that's gone.
I have a big clue. Can I say it?
Say it.
T. Jones, I left it with Delirious. Who's Delirious?
What? I'm with Rilla right now.
He is with
Rilla. I just left him with you and I just was... Went right I went by. To talk with cartoons. The second I called right cart... No.
Whoa. Joe with the record scratch. I know.
I just want to let y'all before he, I can he, say he, something, get something in real quick. All right. I'm the sheriff of the ship. I had a hunch that Mars was the killer. And I killed her, and she definitely was a killer. So 100%, at least we got one killer down.
Wait, do you know
down.
For sure, like, when you kill someone, that it was legit?
Yeah, because I'd die.
Yeah,
I would
die
if
I
was
wrong.
Oh, you would
die?
He
would die.
Oh,
yeah. He would be dead.
Okay.
And then me and Dizzy, we're together. We went to the room to the left, and there was a dead body. Did you see anyone leave that room?
Anthony killed T. Jones.
Wait, there was one other person, right?
I think he killed
yes. Yeah, there was.
Who else was there?
Not me and Chrono.
Yeah, I don't remember right. There was someone else there. They were
not me.
Was it Chrono?
Hello?
Where the audio?
That was weird.
The audio just took a
I
shit.
Was going,
yeah.
I voted three on Jones.
Anthony, kill Jones. Kill him. Kill him.
Oh,
Anthony, kill T. Jones. Anthony, kill T. Jones. Just
Anthony.
Do it. Oh, sucky, sucky. I can't see shitty. Fuck, I forgot what I'm supposed to do here. Never mind, I got it. So I need this, and then that, and that. T. Jones?
Chat, save me.
Fuck off me.
Save me.
Yes!
Okay. Right? Whoa. Running up on me.
T. Jones is dead, so.
Yeah.
How did he die?
It was, it was me.
Oh, the vigilante.
Uh-huh.
I
was doing my fucking forklift task where I had to put the shit, the little fire and the gear together and all that bullshit. I'd come out, T. Jones is creeping up on me, and guess what happened right then? I killed him.
I don't think Toons is not the killer. Toons is not the killer. He's the dude that can kill one person throughout the game.
Yep. So T. Jones was the person I saw last game, so I thought maybe it was him, but it looks like it's not since he's dead.
No. Because there's another person.
I killed him,
another person
and I'm not
kill.
Yeah, I'm the vigilante. I can kill anybody. And yeah, G-He was sus to T-Jones, and then the way T-Jones was licking his beak, looking right at me.
Oh, okay, I see.
So I can't say if I was right.
That was in the room.
I can't say if I was right or wrong.
You are right. I will tell you what.
But technically, we have one more killer. There should be one more killer if T-Jones was a killer.
Yeah.
Chrono's two for two on dead bodies, by the way.
Now, yeah, but G-He was following me. It definitely was me.
Yeah, Chrono fixed the life and I was with him.
No, no, no. Yeah. Chrono didn't kill him. I did.
Definitely a killer.
Wow. Definitely. That's right, T-Jones.
Okay, so what's Rilla? Are you the killer Rilla, though?
I mean, he was looking
Anthony, kill Rilla. You won't. No balls. No balls,
Why would
Anthony.
Kill Rilla? For what reason?
For no reason.
What is the reason?
Who knows? Who gives a shit?
What the
fuck? What was that laugh?
You're actually the renegade, right? And not gonna murder me? And
no, I was the vigilante, 100%.
See, it's 15 seconds? Okay.
Okay. What do you mean 15 seconds? Kind of. All right, Chrono is probably the doo-doo, by the way.
Meows, that was a scary double back you did there on Rilla.
Huh?
Yeah, Rilla is
that was a scary
doo-doo.
Double back you did when I walked past you to go to Rec Room. Rocky, so what the fuck you said about my name?
So be careful. Let's be careful.
Okay. So, T-Jones said that he was with Rilla when G-He said that he was just with Delirious.
Okay,
yeah,
I do like
me,
that.
Me, him, and Kyle in Reactor in the first round.
In the
Kyle
first round,
said
yeah,
we were there
when
together.
Delirious died, and he looked for you for a vouch.
No, he just said he was with me. And I was like, yes, me, you, and Kyle. I didn't know where he was before then.
Rock, is that your only sus?
That's it. Not that.
Okay.
Nothing
serious. Okay.
So no one has any plain hard evidence here.
Now, Chrono was, correct? He seemed like he was trying to be sussy as fuck. Nobody vote Chrono. He's already voted. Okay. Let's see if he's got a vote on himself.
Detective.
He's doo-doo. One of them is a doo-doo. Not Anthony.
World voted on me.
Doo-doo.
I'm not doo-doo. You're doo-doo.
Wow. Got him. Get fucked on.
Get shit on, dumbass.
Okay. God, it's hard to find out who it is when it's only one left. Where's my... Oh, I'm up here. Oh, fucking hell.
Huh?
Excuse me. Red, yellow, blue. Oh, yes, I made a baby. Oh, fuck. Here. I love to do my cleaning at night. The dirt. These are some dirty motherfuckers, though. I mean, I hate them.
Who did you, Kyle?
What?
At the light?
What?
I'm with lights with Anthony and
Rocky.
Yeah,
I watched you. I could have swore it was you that did that kill.
What?
Because you were still on your way to lights, and you kind of did like a drive-by.
No, I didn't.
No?
I swear.
You swear?
No,
because I was with Anthony and Rocky, and they were guiding
you
me.
Kyle, him. You swear. So if I pull up your stream and you are the killer, what happens then?
No, we got an easy way to figure this out, okay? We got an easy way, okay? I'm the sheriff, so Kyle, you just stand there at the beginning. All right, meet me in the middle. Meet me in the middle, Kyle.
So are we confident that Anthony's the sheriff and that...
No,
so
I'm definitely the sheriff.
A bad person.
I 100% killed a bad person, but I don't know about Anthony.
If I'm wrong, we'll both be dead.
Well, you're vigilant.
If I'm right,
I
then we win.
Say they're bad or good.
Okay, there we go.
G-He definitely.
And if he dies and the game isn't over, then you know I'm definitely the killer. Then. There you
go. Or just some kind of little bit.
You know, I'm just gonna kill you, Toons. Even though I know you're not the damn killer, but you know.
Hot. Rocky, stop voting for me, please.
I haven't. I've been skipping. Stop voting for yourself, Rilla.
The doo doo over there.
Meet in the middle, Kyle. Meet in the middle, Kyle.
Let's meet up, baby.
You won't. No duck balls.
Okay.
Oh no, the lights.
The lights are still up?
The lights are back on. Totally worth totally worth that.
Like, yeah, so I think Anthony might be like a retired cop or something, because that trigger finger was slow. He's been out of the practice for a few years. He's been out of the field. But Kyle's definitely a murderer.
Yeah, yeah. Kyle just chopped his man's head clean off.
Damn.
He was still flapping and shit when his body got reported.
I told you my balls are bigger. He didn't believe me.
Kyle also, he was a little misleading. He said, Anthony. And then he said, what are you gonna? And then he killed him, like mid sentence.
Get him out of here!
Get him out of here!
Get him out of here!
That, like,
get him out of here!
Evil villain build up. Kyle's like, fuck that shit. I'm just gonna cut your head off and keep it moving.
I didn't.
I'm sorry, Kyle. We couldn't hear you.
I didn't.
You were fucking ejected into space.
Space
turd.
Whoa!
It's a space turd.
Hey, let's go.
What? I don't know. That sounded like everybody was like, oh, LG. Is that LG?
LG.
I didn't hear that at all, Chosen.
Oh, then I'm hearing you. Sorry.
Why don't you pull that fucking hood off from around your damn ears so you can hear a little bit better, huh?
Nah, man, I gotta hide the headphones, man. I like to listen to music.
Well, turn damn talking. Spotify down so you can hear. We're playing all night.
I can't. I'm listening to good music.
We're playing all night. All night. Yeah, you won't come in here, Squirrel, because I'll slap you in the fucking balls.
No, I'm grabbing our bread, our screwdrivers, our breadcrumbs. Are we gonna get airlocked?
This motherfucker! Squirrel!
It's Rocky!
It's Rocky!
Rocky!
It's Rocky! No!
Cartoons, we can get him voted out, right?
Yeah, we gotta go fly around
today. Anthony's the thing. We gotta go find
Anthony. How do you know he's the thing? How do you know?
He told me. Where the hell is he at? We just gotta find him.
Damn it.
We can split up. Yeah, find Anthony, Delirious. Find Anthony.
Okay. Rilla, kill me.
We can get Rilla and Rocky out. There's Rocky.
Tell me where Anthony is when you see him. I'm looking.
This motherfucker's gone.
Damn it.
He's nowhere to be found. Anthony!
What do you mean?
I heard him.
I just heard him talking.
Did he die?
Anthony.
I heard him talk.
No.
Taylor, you idiot! You're the shit!
Look, Rocky's leading somebody else in. Son of a bitch.
Hey, I found 4 gears in the trash.
Oh, no.
He's trying to get Mars.
Yeah.
I hate that we can't hear them, though.
Yeah, that is weird. It should be...
Guys, I'm finished with my task.
Oh, gonna get 2?
Scan these fucking cards.
I would love to see him get another 2 here.
Where are you guys?
Who are you following?
Rocky at the bottom trying to get 2 people in the airlock so he can suck them both off.
Oh.
Welcome back, Anthony.
Anthony.
I thought I heard him talking.
Oh.
Rocky just needs to kill it.
I'm going to get an earful for no reason. Him.
He's got him.
Oh no. Oh no. He's got Mars.
Oh no.
Oh, and the outside on the outside.
Oh!
Oh, he's got sick.
Oh!
Mars, I'm gonna give you the mic for a little bit.
Okay, Rocky just tried to send me to space and then vented.
What?
Oof.
Yes. Enjoy, you saw it.
That is I'm locking the reactor right now.
As a secondary to that, I was in fact sitting at a vent watching Mars get scared, still fall for it. And then Rocky says, you don't want to go to space, do you? Locks the door and goes, we'll get ready. And then I called the button.
Okay. All right.
Oh. There you go. Can't you miss that one? I saw the door closed. I was like, what's going on there?
I'm from.
Yeah, it could be just Mars.
I came from taking the garbage out. But I'm trying to take it out the whole game.
Wait.
You've been trying to take out the garbage the whole game, Mars.
Yes, I got locked. Someone tried to eject me into space. Don't you remember?
Okay, Mars.
Wait.
Don't you remember?
I almost died.
Mars, no.
I almost died. Wait. I almost got ejected into space.
Last time you told me you couldn't do something was reporting bodies. You got to vote 3 seconds. And
why would someone try
to? I don't know who to
vote
for.
No, what?
I don't either.
I vote for Mars.
If she's I'm voting for Disney. Task, I voted Chosen.
Chrono and Rilla.
Why me? Why me?
Thank you.
I don't know. You guys
are doing
no one.
I turned around and you're
come on, guys.
Flicking on the lights.
I know. You just seem sauce. I don't know.
I can't believe it.
Oh, man.
through it.
That dude, like, just straight
Mars.
Up, like,
I knew you were
gonna tell you guys was chosen.
Yes, let's go.
Hey, you've heard the saying.
Some chocolate chip.
Yeah, don't worry, Mars. You've heard the saying. It's like fart off a duck's back. That was funny. All right, y'all think that was funny? I'm microwaving my balls.
I don't know. You should be doing that.
God,
from who?
Sent me from Kyle.
No, I swear to God, I have nothing to do.
To protect you at
wait, wait. Keep oh, what is happening here?
She got
there's a dead
off.
Body right there.
Oh, shit,
there's a dead piece of chicken on the ground.
Where?
What?
Where?
There is a. D-
is it Kyle?
It's Kyle.
Yeah.
Okay. Look.
Yeah.
There you go, everybody, come here. Everybody come shit on Kyle. There you go.
I was hoping I'd spark the fart war again.
So I am confident that Cartoons is innocent.
Mm-hmm.
Sabotage. Whoa. Oh.
Yeah.
Hold on. There you go, Kyle.
I like how you asked who's innocent. Just went to
it's Kyle. It's Kyle. Don't worry about it.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
Yeah.
Hold on.
We're
really confused. I walk
LG,
away for 2 seconds.
LG, Kyle.
LG, for 2 seconds, and one of you guys unplugs the water cooler. Real original.
Rocky, I'm sorry, I was muted.
How long do you guys have to do this to heat him up?
Squirrel, get in on.
What?
Who else was on the body farting on it?
Everyone.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room. Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.